Pets. Hope everyone survived all the firecrackers and loud booms. Our Gibbs had a very hard time of it. Mom even gave him a tranquilizer. Without that, I think he would have had a heart attack. We finally all got to sleep around 1 a.m. Keep smiling.